One more and more rhythm start to play. Dance with me, make me sway. Like the lazy ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in a breeze. Bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have
your husband's doctor. He wanted to speak with you. Excuse me. Dr.
Schreiber, please. Won't you come in? You must be Emma Murdoch. Thank you for coming to see me on such short notice.
What is this?
A rather crude experiment designed to further my studies.
I don't understand. You say you're my husband's doctor, but he never mentioned you to me.
The truth is, Mrs. Murdoch, John has been coming to see me for quite some time. He had been grappling with feelings of betrayal stemming from your marital difficulties.
John told you what happened?
Yes. When was the last time that you saw him?
3 weeks ago. He packed a suitcase. He was very angry at me.
I understand how difficult this must be for you. But for John's sake, I would like you to think of me as your friend, Emma. It appears that John has suffered a psychotic break. Complete memory loss. He may be delusional, even violent. Emma, if he were to contact you, and I suspect he will, you must call me immediately. Do you understand? It is imperative that I be the first one to reach him. Wherever your husband is, he is searching for himself.